Neil, so on the comeback trail, hopefully a place in the team for tomorrow night's Tigers Birmingham.
Yeah, hopefully. You know, I've had a few days training now, Saturday, Monday, today, and hopefully tomorrow we'll lead into a game then, and hopefully get some game time. Yeah.
What's the recovery been like? Has it been quite frustrating for you?
Yeah, it has. You know, but I've managed to make it quicker than we thought, so that's helpful. And I think I'm back out here now, so I'm just looking forward to getting back to it.
Yeah, in fairness, watching on, maybe pretty frustrating, but the results have been excellent in the meantime, haven't they?
Yeah, I think so. The results have been brilliant, you know, and we've been lucky that we've kept the squad fit. You know, I think this week was just me and Pablo injured, maybe, and that's the key. You know, if we want to keep doing well game after game, we have to get people fit. So luckily, you know, I'm back now, and Pablo shouldn't be too far away, and so then we've got a pretty much fully fit squad, which is perfect for the fixture list we've got coming.
It's been a big week against them. Playing big games against some big teams, but this is another big game for us as well, isn't it? I mean, it's a chance to build the momentum and continue that.
Yeah, it's momentum, and it's a cup we won last year, you know, so I think we want to do really well in it. We know what it's like to lift the trophy now as a club, so we want to go and do it again.
And there'll be guys in the maybe some changes in the side that would be keen to show the boss that they're ready to step up and play in the Premier League games as well.
Yeah, I guess so. You know, I think it's a squad of 22 here, and every single one can play, I think, in any competition, so I think it's great for the manager. We just go out there, look to win again, perform, and I'm sure the team will be different again Saturday and different again after that. You know, I think that's how it's going to be all season, but yeah, a chance to impress. It's always a chance to impress, yeah.